Good afternoon and welcome to the channel. A few videos back, I did a video. It was an unboxing of an Adams Polishes mystery box. And in there was a product that some of you guys have said that you'd like to see a review on. So I figured today would be a good day. It should be spring here. It's a little cold and crummy out. So today's a good day to do something kind of easy like this and be on the inside of a vehicle. So it is the Adams Polishes Carpet and Upholstery Cleaner. So this was in my mystery box. I have used it before and it did work really well. So we're gonna go ahead and try it again. I've got some spots in the carpet of this vehicle. I don't know what it is or how long they've been there. I would assume they've probably been there for quite a while. It's hard telling. This vehicle is a 1992. It's my wife's vehicle. It's been in the family for since it was brand new. So maybe these spots have been there for a few years, maybe even more. So, but I'll show you guys the spots. Like I said, we're doing the carpet and upholstery cleaner. So for this, what you're gonna need is you're gonna need this is just a microfiber towel. This is an Adams edgeless utility towel is what they call it. So you're gonna need that. You're also going to need, well, you don't need, but it makes it handy. This is an Adams Polishes cockpit brush is what they call it. I will put the links in the video description down below to these products. So if you guys like them, you can get on there and definitely check them out and buy some products. One cool thing with Adams that I'll throw in real quick is HemiFam. You throw in HemiFam15 in the coupon code in the Adams Polishes website and you guys can save 15%. So I think that's also pretty awesome. So thanks HemiFam for having that code for us to use, because it's always nice to save any money that we can buying some of this stuff. I will say real quick though, this cockpit brush, you can use the this microfiber edgeless utility towel and you can use it to agitate the carpet with. You're gonna need two of them if you're gonna do that. One that you're using to agitate the carpet to get the spots out, and then the other one to blot it dry. For me, I have the brush and the towel. So the brush I will be using to scrub the carpet and the towel to blot it dry. So let me go ahead and show you guys these spots in the carpet and let's tackle them and see how well the Adams carpet and upholstery cleaner will work on them. All right, so this is the transmission tunnel on the inside of the vehicle here. And you can see there is this kind of a lighter spot here in the carpet. Don't know what it is. And we got these really dark spots. They're kind of hard feeling. They're not real hard, but they're a little bit harder feeling than those. So you can see there's these darker ones here, kind of a lighter one, this spot here. So let's go ahead and spray some of this carpet and upholstery cleaner on here and we'll start working it and we'll see how well it works. So what you're gonna wanna do is spray the area, they say liberally, with product. So you don't want it just absolutely soaking, but you do want it damp, and it is damp right now. And then go ahead and take your cockpit brush, and you can use this to scrub, or like I said, if you have two towels, you can use a towel to scrub with also. So you're gonna wanna go back and forth, kind of, you can swirl different directions, getting in all of the fibers of the carpet, so. And as you can see, I'm just using this swirling motion. You can go back and forth, and then up and down. Get up to these top spots up here. And like I said, I have no clue what these were. I don't know if it was just dirt or, well, it's more than dirt, but it was maybe like a drink or food. But as you can see, it works extremely well. This product makes me extremely happy, because sometimes getting stuff out of carpet can be an absolute chore. So as you can see, this carpet is, it has pulled the spots out of it. So go ahead and take your towel and you're just going to want to dry, soak up any
of the rest of the product out of the carpet. It will be damp even after you do this. Just let it dry. On the bottle it says that if there is a white residue after it dries, just to take a clean, damp cloth and use that to get that white residue. I have never had a white residue, but that is one thing it says. Something else that I have failed to mention is before you start this, and I did it in this vehicle, you want to make sure that you go ahead and vacuum the carpet, or if you're using a blower, just get all the dirt. If you have pets, get the pet hair out, anything like that. So this carpet is, I would say, not really damp. You can feel a little bit of moisture, not a whole lot in it. But it is fairly dry. Then you can just take your towel, basically brush the carpet in one direction just to get it to stand up however you like it to look. But I can't even point out, there was in this area somewhere in here was a lighter one. There were some darker ones up here. Down in here somewhere were some darker ones. And as you can see, it has pulled it out. I'm gonna go the other way with the carpet just so you guys can see. It's not like I brushed this carpet a certain way and you can't see them and it's covering it up. They are literally gone. So you can see I brushed it one way here, the other way. Let's go sideways. So you're getting to see the fibers every direction here, and those spots are not coming back at all. They are gone. All right, so I got the camera back a little bit now. You can see where I've cleaned this. There's like a line right through here where I stopped. That's the dirt in the, little bit of dirt that was in the carpet because this area has been cleaned. This one has not. The carpet does feel softer where it is clean up here, and down here it's a little bit harder. But as you can see, we still have, there's some spots in different parts of the carpet here. So as you saw how easy this area right here was to clean, it took no time at all. So doing all the rest of the carpet here in this passenger floorboard will be a breeze to do and be able to knock it out extremely quick. So, but this area, those spots, they are gone. This stuff worked really well with it. Wasn't for sure how it was gonna do because, like I said, I don't know what that stuff was in the carpet or how long it has been there, but it definitely took all of it out.
All right, guys, well, that was the review of the Adams Polishes carpet and upholstery cleaner. Personally, I would highly recommend this product. Like these spots I said in the carpet, mentioned it before, don't know how long they've been there, don't know what they were. This made it super easy and a breeze to get out of the carpet. So I would, personally, I would highly recommend it. If you have anything in your carpet that you're trying to get out, go ahead and pick up a bottle of this and try it. If you do, make sure down in the comments below when you get it and try it out, let me know what you guys think of it. One thing that I will mention I love using this for is in my Challenger and my wife's Charger, the floor mats, they say Dodge, and the white stitching on the bottom, that stuff gets kind of dingy and it's not real white and bright and vibrant like it was when you first got it. This stuff, spray it on there, just kind of scrub it a little bit, get that dirt out, brings it right back to looking brand new again. So I really like it. Like I said, I'll leave links to this stuff in the video description for you guys. That was just a real nice, quick and easy review of this stuff. And as you can see, it definitely works really, really well. I really appreciate everyone stopping in, checking out this video. Give me a big thumbs up if you like this video, if it was helpful. Like I said, you want to make sure you vacuum the carpet, get the dirt out. Then you can go ahead and use the cleaner. Just spray it onto the carpet. You don't need it completely soaked or saturated. You just need it to be nice and damp. Work it into the carpet. Get the stains or whatever it is that you're trying to get out of the carpet using either a brush or a towel. If you're using a towel, use two, like I said. use the one to scrub, the other one to dry it with, and I showed you guys how to do that. So if you get some, let me know how you guys like it and how it works. It was super easy to do, and then just dry it. If there was any of that white residue left behind, like I said, come in with a clean, damp towel with just some water, and it says that it'll get that white residue picked up. Like I said, never had that problem before. But thank you guys so much for stopping in. I really appreciate it. Make sure you give me that thumbs up, that comment. I really appreciate all the interaction, and I will get back to you guys if you comment. I like talking with you guys with any questions you have or anything, and I really appreciate everything. You guys are awesome, and thanks so much for taking the time, checking out my channel, and watching my videos. So I will catch you guys all in the next one, and until then, take care.